And it's the colors of the Mexican flag.
I chose
flag.
A Mexican flag.
Oh, it's really nice. Huh?
A small din.
You like it?
Yeah.
Yay. I know. It seems to be. Made the effort to come here to celebrate the victory of Chelsea, the victory of her team, and also to celebrate Luis' birthday. Lord, we know that everything comes from you, and without you, we are nothing. We acknowledge that everything that we have is from you, even this food, the means that we have to pay for this food. We thank you so much for friendships. We thank you for opportunities. And Lord, we trust that good things and better things are in store, Lord, because you said that all things work together for those who love you and are called according to your purpose. So Lord, we thank you so much again, and we bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We had a photo, we had a really quick photo. Yeah, she's so nice. As a team that have, I think we only, I only had 20 people in that arena. Na
only 20?
Yeah, only 20. Na nag-support talaga, or we were able to buy a ticket from. So hindi madami yung crowd, but when I was already doing the photos and everything, people were coming up on the stage screaming my name. Siyempre happy, pero sabi ko, asan ba yung mom ko, yung dad ko, ang tagal naman nila. Nauna na pala si Miss Dayan, mahanap sila.
But nobody beat you in the way you balance that crowd? My God!
Siguro, ano, there's nga a way to that crowd eh. Tapos, yung girls, they explained it naman.
Okay, nakabahan ako yeah. Kasi jewel mer crowd.
Yeah.
Magbubagsak yan.
So, maulog yan, basag yan?
Basag.
Oh, God!
Pinatong naman siya na may, I felt it was really sturdy until it was a matter of time. Inayos na lang siya ni Michelle. But because that was the crowning moment and photo, everyone took the chance to make it in the meme world now for me.
Yes. Polish whatever needs to be polished, that's it. But hindi kailangan 360 chain.
No, tama. Problem, eh. Correct.
Marami sa girls, once they win, they feel like they have to like evolve na into somebody different.
Kasi po Miss World po kasi, ito yung comeback niya. Interesting talaga. And hindi naman po siya masyadong famous sa social media. Nung nag-top 2 na siya talaga po, my God, ang iyak
ko. Batting the prelims ang bad. So what
because
is the goal?
If winning is your goal, then...
Ali, if you don't win, you'll fail, no?
Aside from that, parang you're so focused on being the person that you think that they will want.
Yeah, that's true, no? Instead of focusing on
who you are and
the
how
best you can be.
And the best that you can be.
I'll take note, for sure.
So, kasi, that's why when people say, oh, you should have answered this way, or you should have answered that way. Because that's what people will like to hear, or want to hear. But is it you? Is it really what's in your heart? Diba? So parang sa akin, it's not just about
what
winning.
People want to hear.
Because winning, it's not up to you. Mm-hmm. Half of it is gonna be on the judges, on the audience, mm-hmm. on the fans. They all have like a part to take in your...
And you're not in control of.
And you're not in control of it. Yeah. You're only in control of what you do.
What you can do.
What you can
so
do.
So as long as you do your best self, you're a winner. And
yes.
Yeah. Because there's more nothing more you can do.
Yes.
Yeah.
Kaya may destiny na part din dyan.
Yeah, no.
So ang importante is, hindi ka lang focus na akin, kailangan ko maging ganito, kailangan ko maging ganyan, kasi gusto ko manalo. And if it doesn't happen, it breaks you.
Tama.
And you forget yourself, and you get lost.
That's a nice,
diba? So it's really about...
That's a good perspective.
After your... competition, are you happy with the woman that you have become?
Right.
Because once you're happy, you don't need outside validation to make you feel good, because you know in yourself that you are at your best.
That's
and
true.
If they don't see that, it's their problem.
Okay. I cried so many times in his office. Okay. So many times.
Meron friend na nag-open, nag-light na ka ng candle kasi ang bigat siya. Tapos parang in-explain ko sa kanila, sabi kasi nila, pag mabigat na, mabigat siya ng candle. Tapos meron doon, remember, hindi lang kita, lakad tayo sa labas.
We were walking sa street.
First time ko rin ginawa, the subdivision na sa
Chelsea. Yeah, tapos that video ko lang po kami sa Chelsea.
Okay.
But I met her na, one of his fashion shows in Bulacan, 2021.
But how many times did you actually have Q&A sessions with her?
We tried po at least twice a week. mostly Zoom, pero nung nagpo-photoshoot po, yung last na, doon kami gumawa ng parang mock Q&A.
Yeah.
So parang people were watching.
Wearing the gown.
Wearing the gown. I wanted her to feel na parang okay na siya, nakag-glam na siya sa loob.
The prayers would really help. That's all I've ever asked for. It's everything I ask to the people who supports me. I'm gonna perform my best kasi yun yung kailangan kong gawin so I can bring home the next crown here. But
yes.
I just want people to trust me, support me, and pray for me. That's all.
Of course. All. And never change, always listen to your mom and dad. Their
yes.
wisdom, nothing can ever beat that.
Oh, fight na mo, syempre. Salamat. I love it. I love it. Thank you.
You're feeling clever, Casablanca.
Yes. I love it. Actually, this is my favorite flower.
Casablanca.
He knows flowers. He knows flowers.
2 weeks?
Lloyd, you have to be back home.
How do you feel being our Miss Universe for the last 2 weeks? First question.
Masaya. Now I'm starting to feel it kasi I finally did my homecoming sa school namin. But I'm gonna do one in my hometown in Bulacan. And also surrounded with my friends, with my family. Whenever I see their messages, it does keep me humbled pa din. But of course, to be the Miss Universe Philippines, it's amazing to be that woman. I know I'm gonna bring it to the next level for sure, so that I can bring it to the Philippines, the next crown here.
When you wake up, do you often think like, oh my gosh, I'm Miss Universe Philippines?
I always say that to myself. Oh. Yes, I always say it now to myself. Now, oh my God, I am Miss Universe Philippines. But not just that, I'm also claiming I'll be the next Miss Universe.
Wow. I love her confidence.
But then, hindi ako makapaniwala na, ay, ang anak ko pumasok sa top 5.
Alam po siya.
Alam po nang winning na siya. One of the title na po. So talaga, umiiyak na po talaga ako, no? Non-stop.
Ikaw yung favorite?
No.
I never felt that.
No. And we, she won't feel it naman in the activities. Parang, with the organization, no. Siguro sa masa, social media, lalong hindi. Kasi lagi ko naman nakikita yung mga front runners and I was never there.
Kasi
actually, kaya po mas sila tulungan kasi they did not make us feel na parang we're taken for granted.
Yeah.
We're not to take advantage. Okay. Kaya parang the team din po talaga.
Congratulations, God has a reason.
May iba kasi parang
ginagamit.
Alam mo ba, kailangan niya ng dala. Hindi mo masasabi.
Oo nga.
Ayaw niya.
Kasi nangyayap po talaga kami lumapit sa ibang tao.
Hindi siya yung...
Tapos sinasabi namin, eto na tayo eh, patapos na, ba't di ka pa nagsasalita?
Diba? Kami pa yung mag-o-offer talaga. Ano pa ba kailangan mo? Pero siya hindi magsasabi.
We're so blessed yeah. talaga sa mga tao.
Yeah. He takes care of you so much. He loves you.
He's the one who comes.
Kasi nga sabi ko sa kanila, ang daming maganda. Of course, I'm eyeing to win. I mean, I'm joined there to win.
Yes.
Pero hindi lang ako nag-focus there. Just like what you
it's
said.
Not the end and all.
It was never that plan. Yeah. I mean, sabi ko nga, if I get to top 10, I'm okay with any crown that they will give me. I enjoyed my time.
Yeah.
Yung time ko during Miss Universe Philippines, the journey, I get to meet people. That's what I really like.
Yeah.
Meeting people, talking
that's
to
what
them.
She said, no?
Yeah, that's what I really like. Yeah. Talking to people. I'm very curious in many things. Sometimes it takes a while for me to come out, but for some person to come to me and tell their stories, that's what I really like. Yung time ko with the girls, with the staff in
our
and the
whole thing. Yeah.
Hello. If it's gonna be all over your hair, ganito lang, okay? And then don't play too much with your hands, but focus on your hips. Just something that the minimal things lang naman. But again, if you're gonna be on that stage, just perform at your best. Just be you. Yes. So, wala namang
improvement.
Stress!
Mmm! Parang munggo.
Munggo! Favorite!
And then keep on putting on a pedestal. Let them, but don't put yourself on the pedestal.
That's all I said.
Because this is all, ano lang yan, gawa-gawa. It's just their perspective.
Very millennial. El Jan, after 2 weeks na nakakasama mo araw-araw si Chelsea, ano yung mga katangian na nakikita mo na sa palagay mo ay may panlaban para sa
So, for me, ang observe ko lang kay Chelsea in 2 weeks na kasama ko siya sa lahat ng schedules niya is Chelsea is very professional. Alam niya kung ano yung oras niya, alam niya kung ano yung gagawin niya, at saka very unique. Unique si Chelsea.
Unique in what way?
Sa lahat. Kakaiba siya. So, sa lahat ng queens na hinandle ko, there's something kay Chelsea.
Wow! Yes. So excited.
Yes.
Actually, si Chelsea hindi talaga siya nagbago. Since nakalala ko siya noong 2018 as a model, yes, nag-join kasi siya ng Global Asian Model last 2018. So, yung Chelsea na nakilala ko noon and Chelsea na ngayon, after the crowning ng Miss Universe Philippines, same na same. Mabait, masipag, and most especially, very, very humble sa lahat ng tao.
2 weeks reign niya so far, anong tingin mo sa kanya as you're getting to know her more?
Well, kasama ko siya araw-araw since naging candidate pa lang siya. And obviously, she was one of the strongest candidates we had. Lalo na ngayon na Miss Universe Philippines na siya. So, malaki ang chance niya, I think.
Ano yung pinaka-best quality niya sa pagkakilala mo sa kanya?
Kasi napaka-humble yung bata eh. And she parang masunuyin siya sa parents niya. Yung parents, yung pagmamahal niya sa parents niya nandun lagi. So, sana magtuloy-tuloy pa rin yung ugali niya na yun.
Ang tinatawag na core mothers. Chelsea Manalo. Please introduce them.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I have your attorney Ron, Seven Barreto, and Manny Halas.
Do I need to wave? Like that? Very beauty queen.
So they were parang super key to your win, di ba? Yeah. Si attorney Ron was helping in your Q&A.
Yes. And then Seven was also doing the glam, the photos, the vision of how it's going to be on social media, sa mga styling. Also, he was in that vision in the team. And of course, Sir Manny was the one who decided, who planned and supported me in so many ways. But I think iconic kasi yung dress itself is a coronation. So, yes.
The grandmother.
Double meaning talaga.
Meron kong sinabi kanina about yung concept mo for the gown na yung parang idea mo was what? Pagpasok niya?
Oh, the idea is like, Chelsea, we're going to attend the coronation. In the past,
Corona.
I want the reaction of the audience like, oh my god, Corona na pula. Like that.
And you felt that way, no?
Of course, it was different when you feel it, lalo. When you wear it, iba yung feeling, the cape, the dress. We did a lot of trials dun sa sizing pa niya. I remember, ginugupit niya pa yung last minute yung mga tails ko. But when you see it in a stage, kasi it's a lot different. I mean, I saw it personally up close. They were like, we were all silent about it, of course. Like, parang, oh, we're looking at it. But in photo and in live, I saw the videos, of course, yeah, after the coronation.
So queen,
it's
you know,
a lot different, yeah.
So fitting for a queen. So I can see that you have so much love and appreciation.
Of course,
for them.
I love them so much.
Like, how much do they really help?
I wouldn't be where I am without them, for sure.
What's your message for Chelsea?
She worked hard for it, but more than that, I believe it's her time talaga that made her win the crown.
Time?
Yes, it's her time. Destiny talaga. Because to say that she won because she worked hard, that would invalidate the other girls' effort to win the crown as well. everybody worked hard, but I believe the reason why she won because it's her time.
Okay. And for Mexico, what do you think she should level up?
I know you will get the crown. I know. Simula pa lang nakita kita. Alam kong ma-achieve natin ang Miss Universe.
Miss Universe na lang.
Pudok pa nyo ka lang. Hanggang dito na Miss Universe.
Hanggang dito na. Next time.
Hanggang dito yan.
And the mother of all.
Mother of all. The grandmother.
Parang nakaka-old yung mother of all.
Ano na yung naisip mo na ba yung Mexico? Anong mga...
Sobra naisip ko na yung Mexico. Again, gusto ko lang nasabihin na just enjoy the pageant. Everything is... There's always a reason bakit nangyayari lahat. And kahit sabihin ko with the crown or without the crown, focus naman siya sa crown eh. She's always focused on the crown. And there's always a beautiful story behind the crown. And it's always an inspiration for everyone.
Pero sino ba yung real ikaw? And then you're friends with him?
Yes. Sa shoot, nagustuhan ko siya sa shoot before.
As a model, he was my photographer.
Kasi sinabihan ko siya sa Sambales, sabi ko, pwede ka mag-Miss Universe, kakaiba yung ganda mo. Wala akong nakikitang ganyang beauty. Sabi ko, totoo ba? Ganyan ko. Yung sa pag sumali ka, ako mag-shoot sa'yo. So, nag-promise ako sa kanya.
Parang, nag-message ako lagi na, laban ka na ba? Okay ka na ba? Tapos hindi pa. Okay, laban ka na ba? Hindi pa. Okay. Tapos nung lumaban na siya, ayun na nga.
When I asked nga, parang who's paying 7 every time nag-shoot ka, I was surprised to know na, no, he didn't ask for anything.
It's also pro bono.
Pro bono. Thank
you.
Out of love yung support talaga.
Tsaka knowing na parang wala masyadong nagla-like or share ng post namin, parang hindi namin siya ginagawa para lang
for the cloud.
Ginagawa namin siya para sa kanya. Kasi parang, alam mo yung... tunay na pagmamahal at support yung ginagawa namin para sa
mother.
Iba kasi pag yung sumusuport ka sa tao, feeling mo hindi ka naman ginaga. Yung
Yun na siya
ginagamit. Hindi niya
not asking anything in return.
Tapos sa...
Like kami nag-offer sa kanya.
Oo, kami yung nag...
Ano makikita mo?
May makeup
artist ka na ba?
Well, I had a team who was supporting me in Bulacan. Like, we have a group of makeup artists. Yeah, different groups sila in Bulacan na sila iba-iba yung nagme-makeup sa akin. But during the proper competition na, we had to find it last minute, which was yun nga, from the team himself, si Seven. Kasi yung mga nakapaligid sa kanila, ang babait din. I had a phone for a quick time lang, and then... Well, you don't have time na din kasi to hold it eh. Kasi mabilis lang yung pacing. It feels like it's fast, but on the outside stage daw, matagal siya. But I wasn't able to hold my phone. But I remember before, I was calling each and everyone. I saw their messages, the support. They were just telling me, just do what you do best. Kaya mo yan, will be here to support you. And actually, when I was on the stage, I was trying so hard. Hanapin ko talaga sila. Kasi of course, there are sections of supporters. And then while walking, I remember... my head is always like this, just so that I can grasp on faces na is very familiar to me. Para a little confidence, pero I really couldn't find them. They know I'm a crammer, I'm an overthinker, and I like to procrastinate sometimes. I like to worry on things, pero parang sabi lang nila, actually, ang daming GC. Ang dami na
lang. We have lots of GC. We have like GC for the mother of all mothers.
Just because they're planning it all without me, not to stress on things. Parang matulog ka, you sleep, you eat whatever you want. We're gonna prepare your dress, ako magpre-prepare ng look mo and all this. We're gonna talk. Peace, everything, meditation and all that. Sila lahat, they were the backbone just so that I can be who I am right now. So I... Magic. The magic behind the screen.
Tapos pala may crown.
Yes.
Gagawa na.
And I think...